What?
Have you ever wondered what it's like to follow your dream, even when no one believes in you? Well, that's what I did. Hi, my name is Florence Nightingale. I was born on May 12, 1820 in Florence, Italy. My sister's name is Frances Patnam, and she was named after the place she was born to. My mother's name is Annie, and she married my father, William E. Nightingale, who was a wealthy landowner and thought that we should be educated. So he homeschooled us. I went to King's College in London, and I opened up my own hospital in 1860 called St. Thomas. I got $250,000 and a medal from Queen Victoria. I had many challenges in life, like my family objecting me to follow my dreams and work in hospitals. I worked at many hospitals. One hospital was Sizersworth Hospital in Dusseldorf, Germany, a hospital in London, and after 1 year, I was promoted to head nurse. And then a hospital called Kutari in Turkey. I became famous because I lowered the death rate by 2/3 in the Crimean War, and also I invented the polar area trip. Another thing I did was I was the first female nurse. Sadly, I died on August 13, 1910 in Florence, Italy. I mean, in London. My name was Florence Nightingale, and people called me Angel of Crime and War, and Lady with the Lamp Post. Thank you.
All right. Awesome job, Maddie. Very good.